Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Atelier Racecourse here on Thursday. It is October the 4th, 2018. I'm going to look at the third race from Atelier, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world. Also, join me this weekend for my Longchamp preview videos. Those should be up, I want to say Friday, Saturday, something like that. Well, actually, Thursday, Friday, something like that. But we're going to look at today's third race first from Atelier. Over the jumps in Paris, it is the third race, feature race of the afternoon. It's the Prix GM de Fractomal Stakes, or handicap, shall we say. Hopefully I said that right. It's a handicap going for a purse of $119,500. This race is for four-year-olds only. Field of 14 horses going 3,600 meters or 2 miles and one quarter over the hurdle course. My top selection here, I like the one horse American Master. I'm going to go 110 and the forecast exacta. 110 exacta, top selection, one horse American Master. 4-year-old gun by American Post. 2-1 here. Ludwig Flippron is on this one. The horse's most recent outing came the 12th of September at Compiègne. 2 miles and a quarter in an allowance hurdle. The horse finished second by 1.25 lengths there. He jumped well, maybe lacked a little bit at the end, but he got around the race course well. It was a major improvement off the race before, which came here at Atelier in June. June 26th on quite demanding ground. 2 miles, 3/8, 3,800 meters, and a listed hurdle. Facing tougher horses there, he finished 4th by 13 lengths there. Didn't jump all that well around the course. Never got into it. It wasn't the day to win. And then before that, Atelier, the 20th of May, good ground, 3,600 meters, 2 miles and a quarter, and a 4-year-old allowance hurdle. He won by 2.5 lengths. He jumped well, and he just went away with it. A great race. And then before that, back here at Atelier, the 18th of April, 2 miles and a quarter, and a 4-year-old allowance race. First over the jumps there, he finished 5th by 4.25 lengths. He jumped well on a few fences. He did also have a few mistakes, but he did get around the race course well. Wasn't the worst race for a first jumps appearance, but he's run four times now since coming to the jumps, and he's run two good races, two crap races. But the crap races he's run, he has excuses. First one, it was his first race, and then the second one was against tougher horses. I think he's in the right spot to get another victory here today. He won over this course. The ground shouldn't be so wet. He should like a little drier ground, and I just think he'll run well. 2-1, I know it's a crap price, but you have to hit the forecast to make some extra money with this race. But to recap my selection for the third from Atelier, going to go with the one-horse American Master. Going to go 110 in the exacta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.